can't explain all the feelings that you're making me feel. My heart's an overdrive and you're behind the steering wheel. Touching you, ooh, touching me. Just another rhythm on my heart. There's a chance we can make it now. When we rock it and the sun goes down, I believe in a thing called love. I wanna kiss you every minute.
I, Thomas Andrew Olga, take you, Kyle Steely, to be my wedded husband.
I, Kyle Steely, take you, Thomas Andrew Oliver,
to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Are prescribed by law and symbolised by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. It therefore gives me very great pleasure to declare that you are now legally married. Congratulations.
So hi everyone, it's been such a lovely day so far. Thank you all for being with us on our special day. Kyle and I both share a love of history, so we couldn't think of a more romantic venue than one of England's bloodiest medieval battlefields. So we hope you've enjoyed it here as much as we do. Thanks to you for coming from all different parts of the country and travelling such long distances to be here. It means so much to us. Getting to today has clearly been a bit of a roller coaster for Kyle and I, to say the least. But we've been so humbled by all your kindness and support, especially over the past few weeks. And we couldn't thank you all enough for that. You know, they say planning a wedding is stressful, but no one warns it'd be quite this stressful. I've been stressed out just from watching Kyle having to reorganise the day three times. Not once, but three times. But he's done an excellent job, and I'm ashamed to say that my only real, although very important, input has been to make sure that we had a wedding cake made entirely of cheese. That you all get to enjoy later. Oh, and another thing, and by the way, all of your music requests were so bad, especially Jeremy's, that we decided not to have a disco in the end. So we scrapped all of that stuff. It didn't really have anything to do with COVID, to be honest, but yeah.
I'm sure you can all imagine, obviously, we spent all of lockdown together. So we can't wait to start our married life by going out and seeing other people. And we're also thrilled to see so many of your faces here today. And we really, really mean that, because during the ceremony, I couldn't tell any of you actually happy for us at all. I want to pay a special thank you to Andy and Queen Bee, Bev. And I call her Queen Bee because when we're in the car, she sits in the back and waits for me to open the door for her. And I also want to say a thank you to Katie, my lovely new sister. And just to all of you, you've been so lovely and so kind to us over the years.
I am really pleased for you both that it's happened, and it's been a beautiful ceremony at this really grand historic place. I just hope hopefully nobody gets shot in the eye later on. For me to be standing here today as Kyle's oldest brother, it really is an honour for me, even if I was his second George Beth man.
It was only kind of 2 years after knowing him that he came out and very quickly started the relationship with Kyle, and it's something that I've been very grateful to see, because there's something very natural about the relationship that you've got, and it's something that I hate to say is wholesome, but it is very wholesome, and it's, again, for me as Tom's friend, hugely grateful to see.
Can't explain all the feelings that you're making me feel. My heart's an overdrive, and you're behind the steering wheel. Touching you, ooh, touching me, touching you, God, you're touching.
Hello, gorgeous Kyle. I hope you are great and well, looking after yourself, doing more podcasts that I get to listen to. But a little birdie has told me that you are getting married on July 10th. And I wanted to reach out and say a huge congratulations to you and Tom. Yay! I'm so, so happy for you. Wishing you a lifetime of love and happiness. Can't wait to see you again one day soon. Until then, happy wedding day. Please save some wedding cake, a dance. If you do I Believe in a Thing Called Love, which I think I heard, I definitely feel like I'm a part of the day, and through song and through heart. Okay, lots of love, my friends. I believe in a thing called love. Just listen to the rhythm of my heart. There's a chance we can make it now. We'll be rocking till the sun goes down. I believe in a thing called love.